Hi everyone, I'm Rohit Tandon. I'm currently leading the SBU for tight oil, tight gas development in Cairn. And I'm very honored and pleased to share my professional and personal experiences with you regarding leadership. As I was going through my personal journey, I realized that there's a term currently called, it's a VUCA word, where it stands for volatile, uncertain, complex and ambiguous word. And what it essentially means is that the only certain thing in our industry, in our world currently is change. If we just have a look for last 10-15 years, there were companies, $80 billion companies, $100 billion companies who don't exist. There were jobs which don't exist anymore. 10 to 15 years ago, you would go to a travel agent to book a ticket. Currently, I don't think that job exists anymore, or very rarely it exists. What I was trying to say is we have to have the same philosophy when it comes to our industry. The industry is changing very rapidly. There are new sources of energy coming up. Even in a fossil fuel industry, there are new sources which have changed the market dynamics completely. You would all know that earlier OPEC used to control all the production, but currently United States, with its tight oil and shale oil revolution, is becoming a net exporter, and that has changed. That has a change on market dynamics, that has a change on political dynamics of the country. So what do we do? How does it impact us? What I feel is that we should be ready for all these changes. And how can we be ready? I think we only have two or three tools. The first tool I think we have is to have a very open mind towards everything. We need to have an open mind as to how we do business, as to how we partner with others. And we had a great example. Earlier it was, we were the client and we had contractors. And now we have moved away from that model. We are trying to move away from that model to being a partnership model, where we have got the global experts who can bring in the latest technology, and we are trying to partner with them, be it the development of Rajasthan or be it a roll-up block. The other very important thing to do is use technology. Be very, very abreast of technology. Keep yourself updated with all the latest technical changes and use it. Technology is a double-edged sword. It can use it for your creative destruction. If something needs to let go, let it go, so that we can move forward in a much better way. Use technology to overcome any uncertainties. And for that, it is very necessary that you are aware of all the technologies. And last thing I would like to say is, everything will happen if we take ownership. We need to take ownership of everything we are doing, especially as business leaders, especially if you are running multidisciplinary teams. Ownership, I think, is the most important thing. You need to run the business as if it was your own. And it is. We all have share options. We all have shares in the company. So in a way, we are the owners of this company. So every decisions which we take should be influenced by what decision I would have taken if it was my own company. And it is, make no mistake, it is my own company, and I will make those decisions keeping the best interest of the company in mind. So if we use technology, if we use ownership, if we are very well aware of the surroundings, we can all make a difference. We can all take this company to the next level. One thing I would like to add is, just be very open to taking risk in your life, especially when it comes to moving away from your comfort zone, moving away from what you have been doing for 1 or 2 years, and taking up new assignments. And and everything mixes up. If we are very aware of the technology, it will help you. If you take ownership, it will help you. And you will take up new assignments, it will give you new experiences, and you will do much better in your career and take better decisions for the company.